Hello and welcome to Worth Checking Out. Today I'm here to show you a place that is really, really cool, and it's actually right here in Prague. What if I told you that this place is not well known, but it can still offer you the most beautiful view of Prague you could possibly imagine? Whoa. A place for romantic picnics, or just for those moments when you want to go out and clear your head. That place exists, and it's right over here. This is Baba. So come with me. The first thing you will probably notice is this old ruin. What is it? Where did it come from? How old is it? I would love to answer these questions, but sadly, I cannot. And that is because the origin of this ruin is surrounded by mystery. Some experts think that this could be a few hundreds of years old. Some people think that this used to be an old chapel. Some people have other theories, but the truth is, nobody really knows. Isn't that cool? You can actually touch it. You can climb on it. You cannot put your graffiti on it, but people seem to do it anyway. Just look at it. Look at the view. You can see so much from up here. It's glamorous. It's a great spot for your kids, your boyfriends, your girlfriends. Even dogs love it. Some dogs seem to love it way too much, if you know what I mean. So where is this place exactly? Well, it's located in Davice, and it's not very hard to find. You know, this ruin is called Baba. But also this spot is called Baba. This very neighborhood is called Baba. And the hill we're currently on top of is called, yeah, you guessed it, it's Baba. So probably just use Google Maps or just, you know, pay attention to your surroundings because this is a massive hill. So it's really hard not to notice it. People actually love this view so much that every evening there's a line of cars right here with lovely couples just waiting inside for their turn to enjoy it. Sadly, nobody is here right now. Okay, folks, that is all from me. I hope you can visit Baba one day when this whole pandemic thing is over and you can enjoy it as much as I do. Till then, see ya. Oh, and by the way, the place that is right below the hill, I mean like the whole neighborhood over there, it's called Pod Baba. I know, genius.